What to watch for on Thursday night. After losing their first two games at home, the Mavericks go on the road to face the Oklahoma City Thunder in a rematch of last season's Western Conference Finals. The Mavs are trying to avoid their first 0-3 start since 2007 and 2008, when they opened that season with four consecutive losses. Don't forget to keep it right here on ESPNDallas.com for all of your latest Mavericks coverage.